Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CH Certification Program by EC Council. Module Network Scanning Section Open Source Network Monitoring Tools. Network monitoring is an application that constantly monitors a network against the performance factors like slowness or failures and notifies the admins via email, SMS or otherwise. Network monitoring system is part of network management system. Both share the same acronym NMS. Monitoring is done through polling periodically. Send HTTP requests to determine the status of a web server or send a test message for email servers or ping host server for liveliness, status, uptime, etc. These are some of the open source network monitoring tools popularly used. Agios, OpenNMS, Cacti, CheckMK, Isinga, Nedi, etc. Nagios is the powerful network monitoring tool. It is the industry standard in IT infrastructure monitoring. Features include alerting, event handling, and reporting. There are two versions of Nagios. Nagios Core, which is open source and free. Nagios 11 is a commercial tool based on the Nagios Core with added features. World's largest organizations use Nagios for monitoring WAN links, routers, switches, and their infrastructure. With Nagios, it's easy to monitor the availability, uptime, response time of every node on the network. Nagios can deliver the results in a variety of visual presentation and reports. This is operating principle of Nagios. Nagios is conducting active checks and passive checks on the nodes, objects, and it's interacting with the RRD database for the reporting, and it sends the alerts, events to the browser, email, SMS, pager, etc. OpenNMS is carrier-grade, highly integrated open source platform designed for building network monitoring solutions. There are two distributions of OpenNMS, that is Meridian and Horizon. Meridian is advisable for enterprises and businesses looking for stability and long-term support. Horizon is the place where the innovation happens quickly and is ideal for monitoring new technologies and IT ecosystems. Both distributions are completely open source. Cacti is complete open source network graphing solution designed to harness the power of RRD tools, data storage, and graphic functionality. RRD tool is open source industry standard high performance data logging and graphing system. RRD tool can be easily integrated in shell scripts, Perl, Python, Ruby, or TCL applications. It is used to graph time series data of metrics such as CPU load and network bandwidth utilization. A common usage is to monitor the network traffic by polling interface via SNMP. CheckMK is an extension to the Nagios monitoring system that allows creating rule-based configuration. It can be used as front-end and extension of Nagios, Isinga, and Shinken monitoring system for monitoring performance and health of networking devices, servers, and infrastructure systems. CheckMK is available as raw edition, which is 100% open source, and enterprise edition comes with a lot of additional features and professional support. Isinga is an open source network monitoring application originally created as a fork of Nagios system. Isinga is attempting to get past the perceived shortcomings in Nagios development process. Nedi is an open source software tool which discovers, maps, and prepares inventories of your network devices, and it tracks the connected end nodes as well. It's a user-friendly GUI for managing enterprise networks. Shinken is an open source network monitoring application compatible with Nagios. Shinken is a monitoring framework. It is Nagios Core rewritten, enhancing flexibility and large environment management. It watches hosts and services, gathers performance data, and alerts users when error conditions occur, and again when the conditions clear. Shinken's architecture aims to offer easier load balancing and high availability. The administrator manages a single configuration. The system cuts into parts and dispatches to worker nodes. Visilo Smart Monitoring is for medium to large sized enterprises. Visilo provides all the necessary services for performance monitoring, state monitoring, mapping, correlation, metrology, and reporting. JABEX is second popular after the Nagios. JABEX is the ultimate enterprise level software designed for real-time monitoring of millions of metrics collected from tens of thousands of servers, virtual machines, network devices, and other hosts. JABEX is open source and comes at no cost. Thanks for watching.